him and Tay Savage put this nigga. I had to go do my homework on J-Maine, bro. J-Maine really shot that nigga nose. J-Maine was really shooting. J-Maine was really like, bro. People don't be, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you, my nigga.
Yeah, he just be high side how he say it though, but
fam.
Yeah, how he say it too though. You know what I'm saying?
Like my niggas in my age group, and even some young niggas, they know. They know, like, man, that nigga not that. Yeah. That's why that nigga Dub was like, nah, some niggas need to know the old Pierre Steele. Don't never let that die, because some niggas, you gotta keep that old Pierre on their ass. You know what I'm saying?
They don't have to play with you.
Yeah. So, you know what I'm saying? I really understand it. But, man, J-Maine took it to a whole nother level, bro. He brought that. Everybody been saying that it hit different long time ago. But the way he said, the popularity that he brought to it, like, You gotta understand, that nigga a public figure now. Yes. He a public figure now. Yeah. So I like the way he move. You gotta move different. You do.
Yeah.
And when you chasing different goals, nigga, you gonna move different. Yeah. You gotta know who you with.
Yeah.
You got, if artists got to know who they with, bro.
Yeah.
You got to know who you with, bro.
What's good, y'all? It's TJ the DJ.
And this is Jet. Hey, man. Thanks for checking out this clip.
Make sure you hit that like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you next time.